Is deep faith irrational? Is science the enemy of faith? Francis Bacon, who established the methodology of modern science, famously said, "Knowledge is power." He laid the foundation for rational thought, urging people not to just believe, but to observe and experiment for themselves. The surprising fact is that he was a devout Christian. For him, science and faith were not in conflict. He believed that God gave us two books, the book of God's Word, the Scriptures, and the book of God's works, nature. In other words, rational science was the ultimate tool for wondrously exploring the masterful craftsmanship of God's creation. Bacon stated, "A little philosophy leads to atheism, but depth in philosophy leads to faith." For him, rational thought was the very path that led to a deeper faith.